Each set of rapids had its own dangers, charms, and changing conditions. In order to successfully navigate each and every rapids, we would have to stop and scout our routes. If we didn't do this properly, our boats would go.